Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. I specialize in Mailchimp training and consulting. I often get asked by people how they can add a telephone hyperlink to their email so that they add their telephone number, they send the email, and recipients of that email can quite simply click a hyperlink, a text hyperlink, or a button, and they'll be able to dial the telephone number of the sender. It's incredibly simple in Mailchimp, and I'll show you how. So in Mailchimp, we want to add the link to an email campaign. So I click Campaigns to the left-hand side. For this example, I'm just going to use this example draft email campaign. So I'll click Edit, but of course you could create your own email campaign or a new email campaign. And in the content section, I'm going to click Edit Design. We'll just wait for this to load up. Now, we can add the hyperlink, the telephone hyperlink, as a text hyperlink into a text content block, or we can add it as a button, and I'll demonstrate using a button, but it's very simple to do it either way. So I'll quite simply drag and drop the button content block wherever I want it in my email campaign. I can change the button text, for example, to, let's say, call now. And before I carry on here, I can even go into style, and just to demonstrate, I'll change the color, but you can go through the different style settings. But let's go back to content. So I want to make this button clickable so that when a person clicks it, they can dial my number or a number, the sender's number. So I leave link to as web address. In the web address URL, we need to do something here. We first type in tel, T-E-L, and then a colon, and then the telephone number. So for example, T-E-L colon, so we type T-E-L colon, and then the telephone number. But in the telephone number, add a plus first, and then the country code, and then the telephone number. Okay, so I'd go something like, and I'm in Australia, so plus 617123456789. So again, in the web address URL, we type in the letters T, then E, then L, so tel, colon, then a plus, then our country code, and then the telephone number. So it's just as if someone were dialing an international number. It's just better to do it this way than without the actual country code, just in case people from overseas or out of your country are getting your email, for example. That's all we do. So now we click save and close. We finish off our email, we click continue, we send our email, the person receives that email, they click on the call now, and they will be prompted to call you at the number you entered. And that's how easy it is to add a hyperlinked button or even a hyperlink into text that a person can click to call you. I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au.